At last, it's time to announce the results of the 2015 Songlines Music Awards. Hello, I'm Simon Broughton, Editor-in-Chief of Songlines magazine. The Songlines Music Awards, now in their seventh year, are about celebrating the amazing music that's being made all around the world, that Songlines is regularly writing about. In our nominations this year, there's an amazing variety of music, as voted for by Songlines readers and the general public. Congratulations to all the 16 nominees, and you can hear music from each of them on the Songlines Music Awards CD, which is available from Amazon. But now, it's time to announce the four winners and see some footage of them in action. The Best Group Award goes to Tomani and Siddiqui Djibati from Mali. They released an album of wonderful chora duets played by father and son. This live track was actually made before the album was recorded in Mali. The Best Artist Award goes to Nigerian drummer Tony Allen, the creator of Afrobeat with Fela Kuti. From his album Film of Life, this is Damon Albarn guesting on Go Back, a song about exile and migration. When all the way home is a seventh star, this is a seventh star. When the bad side view of you, Saturday. Cross-Cultural Collaboration Award goes to the Kronos Quartet, who celebrated their 40th anniversary last year with an album inspired by music from all over the world. There isn't a string quartet to match them. This is the title track of the album, Tusen Tankar. The Newcomer Award goes to Ibibio Sound Machine, a London-based band giving a contemporary twist to Nigerian sounds. With vocalist Eno Williams, this track is entitled I'm Running.